Now come along with me in the footsteps of Jesus, and I'll show you why they do.
Matthew, Mark, and Luke, and John told about Jesus on that gospel highway. Matthew, Mark, and Luke, and John told about Jesus on that gospel road. How his pillow was a stone where he laid his head. How the hungry 5,000 on the hill were fed. How the people came and listened to him, everything he said, walking down that gospel road. The desire of ages now had finally come, born to walk upon that gospel highway, born of a virgin down in Bethlehem, born to walk upon that gospel road. And life would begin at the touch of his hand. The people would listen to him throughout the land. For never a man spoke like this man, walking down that gospel road. But John the Baptist said the kingdom has come, baptizing people in the Jordan River. John the Baptist said the kingdom has come, and they came to hear him at the Jordan stream. The voice from the wilderness said, hear what I say, a Redeemer is coming, and today is the day. I was sent to tell you now to make straight the way for him to walk upon that gospel road. Going to tell the people now in Nazareth, he's come to walk upon that gospel highway. Going to tell the people now in Nazareth, he's come to walk upon that gospel road. And into the synagogue the road did lead, to let them know the things on which their soul must feed. The time has come to help the poor and those in need, to wait upon that gospel road. And he took the scroll of the prophet Isaiah, and he read where it is written, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He hath anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, the recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised. And then he said, this day is this scripture fulfilled. And they all began to say, isn't this the son of Joseph of Nazareth? Isn't this the carpenter's son? Has a carpenter come to announce his divinity? Did he say that he is the son of God? What did he say? And Jesus said, a prophet is without honor in his own country.